WBO, excuse me, the WBC, WBA, IBF, and Ring Magazine champ promoted by Salida Promotions, Claressa Shields. You're joining us now. Claressa, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Hello. Can you see me?
I got you now. There you are. Thank you for joining us as well. So now we have both you and Sav on the call. We also have media members tuned in, and they're going to be able to ask you guys some questions here in just a moment. But I asked Sav, and I want to ask you the same thing. Just quickly, your thoughts on this historic card, this event, all women's card, 7 belts on the line, two Ring Magazine belts on the line. I mean, this is pretty epic, if you ask me.
Yeah, it is. I agree. I'm happy that we're having this card. I'm happy to have Michaela Mayer and Alicia Baumgartner on the card, and to add the more women on there, I think it's a great, it's going to be a great show. And to be here in London at the O2 Arena is just huge.
Yeah, the biggest audience, no doubt, for your professional creating Michaela, too. She said she never really dreamed of it.
I got Claressa winning.
She thought she was going to be an Olympian for many more years to come. But she said, I know Claressa always wanted to turn pro, and maybe she had these dreams, but I never thought it would happen on a stage like this. So making dreams come true in both main event and co-main event. We have some media already tuned in. They've been anxiously waiting, so we'll just get right to it. Jeremy, you're up first. Go ahead. Yeah, just please acknowledge if you want your question to be for Savannah or for Claressa.
Yes, I'm going to ask this question for Claressa. Claressa, thank you for taking the time. You said in the press conference that you have a strong dislike for Savannah. What particularly is it about Savannah where that's kind of caused that dislike? Is it comments or is it something other than that?
It is how she kind of trolled me on the internet, like when she say all this mean stuff. I think it's disrespectful. And then she tried to take away from my accomplishments, you know, saying that, oh, I wouldn't be a 3-time division world champion if she would have got a chance to fight for the Bills first. And that's not true. And that's taken away from my hard work. And I don't like that.
All right. I guess we are one and done with these questions. We've got a lot of media waiting to talk to you, ladies. Cynthia Conti, what's up, Cynthia?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Claressa, Michaela was just on the call talking about being on the same card with you guys. Who floated that idea? Was it your team? Did you and Michaela talk about it? Or was that just a promotional idea?
I've always had wanted women to be on the undercard. But I didn't have no idea that they would be on the card. I think I found out when I went to Arizona to train with Henry Cejudo, and one of my close friends mentioned it to me, and I was like, are you for real? And I was like, I hadn't heard nothing about it. So I reached out to my manager. He wanted to surprise me because he knows I love Michaela. And he was like, yeah, we're working on it. I didn't want to tell you until it was solidified. And I was like, oh my God, this is just too great.
Good luck to you, and I can't wait to hopefully be there in person to support all of my my Americans. And then Savannah Marshall, also for you, we've seen you in social media that you have the only one, I believe, from what everyone knows, that you have that one win over Claressa Shields in the amateurs, and obviously you've ridden on that. And Claressa is a very, very decorated fighter, boxer, Olympian, everything. What makes you think, be honest, man, what makes you think you're going to be able to knock her out or take the victory and be fully undefeated?
I believe I'm a better fighter than Claressa Shields. Cynthia?
Point blank, period. That's it. That's all that she needed to say, Cynthia. I know you didn't have a chance to follow up on that.
I think a child was calling. I think she had a little place she needed to be.
Yeah. definitely family's a priority.
Sorry, do my questions now, because I'm at the train station. I've got a train to catch at half 5. So I need to be quick.
Keith, Ida, do you have a question here for Savannah Marshall?
Yes, can she just elaborate? She just said that she feels she's a better fighter than Claressa. Can she elaborate on why she feels she's better than her and what she'll be able to do in the fight to prove that?
I just believe that I've got a better boxing brain than Claressa. I believe I'm more skilled than Claressa. And I believe that I'm just more determined. Hmm. Interesting.
Claressa just mentioned that she feels like you've diminished her accomplishments. What do you feel she's done for women's boxing? What do you feel she has accomplished? How do you look at it?
I think she's done amazing for women's boxing. I really do. And if it wasn't for what she's achieved, would this be as big as what it is? Probably not.
Okay, I'll give someone else a chance to ask Savannah some questions. Thanks.
Actually, I think we're going to let Savannah go now as she's got to catch a train. But, Champ, thank you so much for your time. We really do appreciate you. We look forward to moving forward in the promotion Cheers. With you. Cheers.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Claressa, you're still with us, though, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm here.
Okay. Dan Raphael, you want to go ahead with a question for the GOAT?
Thank you very much, Christina. I was going to ask this question also to Savannah, but now I guess, Claressa, you can have the floor to yourself. As has been mentioned, she does have that one amateur victory over you, the only loss you've ever suffered, be it as a professional or an amateur. I wonder if you could just maybe, Claressa, give me some reflections on that fight, if you remember that amateur loss and what the circumstances were and how close was it and how much has it sort of annoyed you ever since that she's pretty much lived her whole professional life off of that one win.
You know, when we fought in the amateurs, it wasn't a world championship, and the Olympics was hosting the, in London was hosting the Olympics. So all of the girls made it to the Olympics. I was the favorite to win a world championships. I had been scoring 30 to 27 points every fight because it was a point system. But for this fight particularly, the judges only said that I scored 8 points versus her 14. I don't know how that happened because I know for sure every fight, and we all know that I'm going to throw more punches than my opponent. I'm going to stalk my opponent. And, you know, she said that she outboxed me, but she really ran and she held. And I just remember getting her in the corner where I finally wanted her. And I won her, and I thought the ref was jumping in to break us to give her an eight count because she started folding in the corner. And the ref just jumped in and told her to get back to the center of the ring. And that's all right. But starting from second round, I was trailing by 3 points the entire time. So, and then the fourth round, I got just so frustrated. I started running forward, throwing punches. And I feel like that's the round where she landed her other 3 points. And she beat me 8 points to 14. But she didn't hurt me. I wasn't bruised up after the fight. I didn't have any cuts. And it was a fight that I lost, but I just remember feeling that I had won the fight because I watched the fight over and over and over again. And I just couldn't understand how my points weren't being counted. But I knew that I would do better in the Olympics.
So, Claressa, with the two gold medals and all the world championships and multiple weight classes, I think you were 77-1 as an amateur. Obviously, you're undefeated as a professional. How important is it to you to... you know, you've never had to revenge anything because, like, this is your only defeat. So how big of a deal is it to put this to rest and avenge what has to be just sort of, I know based on the trash talk between you two women, has sort of stuck in your craw for a long time. How big will it be to put that?